In my index.html file, I have only referenced my main.js file here. I'm trying to use the code in the helper file, but this code is not sent to the browser. I'll not provide the references of the individual files here with the script tag. Rather, I'll make some configuration changes now. In the tsconfig.json file, which is in our app directory, we have got this include option with this blob reference. This blob tells my compiler to compile all the TypeScript files in this directory and all the subdirectories. My compiler thus was able to recognize the code from the helper file in my main file. However, this code is not sent to the browser. What we will do now is comment this include option and add another option called files. This files option can hold an array of all the TypeScript files to compile. The starting point of my application is main.ts file, so I have just added the main.ts file here. In the main TypeScript file, since my compiler only compiles this file, in the startGame function, I have got this error. This is because now my compiler does not recognize this helper file anymore. To fix this, I'll include the helper file in my main.ts file. To do that, we will use the TypeScript's /directive. At the very top of the file, just type ref and there is this built-in code snippet in Visual Studio Code. Just hit enter and you'll get the entire line for it. This is a single line comment which we need to add at the top of the file to provide additional instructions to the compiler. These have multiple uses, but now we will just focus on adding the file reference here. So here we will reference the helper file. And now the error is gone. This basically means that the code in our main.js file depends on the helper.ts file. So our helper file will automatically be compiled whenever it compiles this main.ts file. At this point of time, we have no errors. In the terminal also, the compilation was successful without any error. I'll delete this JS folder now. And I'll run the compiler to compile the TypeScript file myself. In this new terminal, I'll clear this out first. I'm already in my app directory. Now I'll compile my main.ts file along with mentioning the out directory as JS. Just notice, here I have got my JS folder with the compiled helper and the main.js file. Notice that I had only asked my compiler to compile the main.ts file. However, my helper file was also compiled due to this reference here. The other TypeScript files, the person, player, and result.ts file are not compiled yet, since they are not mentioned anywhere. I think this is a better way to control which files are compiled, but it doesn't solve the problem of how to send all the correct code to the browser. Just the compilation issue has been resolved. Now I'll add another configuration option in my tsconfig file. It is called the outFile option. I'll add the outFile option in my compiler options. I have set the value of the outFile to a bundle.js file in my JS directory. Now what this option does is, it will take all the compiled files and put it in one single file and make sure that they are properly ordered. So now I'll have one output file bundle.js in my JS folder. Now I'll have to reference only this bundle.js file in my index.html file. And all my JavaScript code will be sent to the browser. So keeping this in mind, I'll change the reference in my index.html file as well. I'll make it bundle.js. Now we will see the effect in the terminal. I'll first remove this JS directory. And now coming to the new terminal, there is another change that we need to make. In the webpack-config.js file, I'll have to change this entry point from main.js to bundle.js. I need to restart the compiler, so hit Ctrl+C and stop this. I'll clear this out for now. I'll start the compiler, tsc, and my compilation has started with zero error. Here I have got a JS directory with bundle.js file, which has all the code which will be sent to the browser. Now when I go to the browser, hit refresh, I'll enter a name here, and now on hitting start game, it gives me the output, Anna, your score is minus 10. Notice that this input value is fetched from my helper.ts file, and the code which we have in our main.ts file is executed. So using a triple slash directive technique, each code file can specify the other files that it depend upon. Let us move forward and add functionality to show numbers, display the game, and make it work.